Madeline Rorschach, what am I looking at here? That looks dangerous, what he's doing there. Seriously, he could torch his bandmates. I mean, the flames were shooting out 20 feet from those wings. Hello and welcome back to the channel. I am your host and Sergeant of Syncopation, Ken Levine. I'm a singer and vocal coach here on YouTube, and today we are looking at the band Rammstein and their song Engel, live from Madison Square Garden. This is a live show, and we're going to be looking into the singer Till Lindemann and see what he does. I understand he's got quite a bass baritone voice, so that will be exciting. But before we do that, I'd just like to remind you all to please remember to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of the great stuff that we produce here every week on the channel. So, Rammstein. First listen for me, they've been around for years and I have yet to experience them, so this should be fun. 3, 2, 1.
America.
I think this must be, it says here, this is a short documentary about the band in America, Rammstein in America. I hear whistling. Whoa! Wow, that is a low baritone bass, and Rammstein Rorschach, what am I looking at here? He is coming on stage with this massive, it looks like it's made of metal, this metal set of wings. Angel wings, obviously, because Engel, translated from German, is angel. But that's not like any angel we've ever imagined. They know all the words.
Gott weiß, ich will kein Engel sein.
He's whistling. Can I just say, whistling live on stage is actually harder than you think. You really gotta pucker up and you... I'm just impressed. I'm very impressed. Those wings must be heavy. That whole outfit must be so heavy. And for him to be able to sing with that vocal fry way down low in his register, you have to really relax your whole vocal mechanism. And it looks like that whole thing must be, I mean, that's commitment. It must be painful to wear that thing on stage. And then, of course, he's got this custom microphone that I've never seen before, and it is forcing him to sort of stand up really straight and then bend down, which is not great posture, obviously, for singing if you're trying to get a beautiful sound, but that's not really what he's going for here. He's going for something different. Different is what we're getting.
So
kein Engel sein.
Dude, your wings are on fire. Whoa. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. That is cool. That is... Oh my god! Man, if... He could torch his bandmates without even thinking about it. Look at that keyboard player go. He's tap dancing and playing at the same time. His wings are still on fire.
Erst wenn die Wolken schlafen gehen, kann man uns am Himmel sehen.
Okay, this is, I wasn't expecting this. I didn't really know what the heck to expect here, but the stage, the costumes, the whole pyrotechnic thing, that is really, really cool. I think I did a little bit of research on the band, and I think that is part of their trademark on their stage shows, is they have these elaborate sort of pyrotechnics and, but I was expecting, you know, the typical stuff. I mean, that looks dangerous, what he's doing there. Seriously, he could torch his bandmates. I mean, the flames were shooting out 20 feet from those wings. Whoa. 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 That is commitment, man. That is commitment.
Gott weiß, ich will kein Engel sein.
Three very different microphones that they're using there. Okay, so this is not your typical angel. It's more like a battle-hardened archangel who trades war stories with the angel of death in some seedy bar in Hoboken somewhere. I don't know. Like, this is... That is one visual that's... That's not going to leave my brain for a long time. Did his mic just fall through the floor, the lead guitarist? What? The whole set is just self-destructing. Ah! On the wings go back. Man, I got chills from that. Holy man. It's so, so epic.
Just
whoa. Whoa. I really don't know what to say other than, okay, the vocals there were very impressive. The whole stage setup was really, really cool. A few things I noticed, the microphones that they were using, the Shure 55s, those sort of old style showerhead looking microphones, those retro looking ones, which look really cool, are beasts to use and to mix. But obviously they had their reasons for choosing those particular microphones, maybe because of the industrial metal look that they're going for. That's what they wanted. They didn't want anything plastic. They wanted something that was real and made of metal. Yeah. Rammstein. You know, while I was watching that, I was thinking of this old movie starring Peter Falk, and it was set in Berlin in 1987. And this was, it was called Wings of Desire, and it's about these two angels who are following around all of the people in Berlin and just sort of taking notes. And this one angel falls in love with a mortal, and he wants to be with her, and he needs to, I think, relinquish his wings. Somehow there's a, I don't know, some sort of miracle that happens. Anyways, it's a movie well worth watching. Peter Falk shot in very moody black and white. I wonder if that was the inspiration for this song. Does anybody know? I'm sure there's a lot more I could do to, you know, talk about here. Maybe in future videos, I'm going to take a look at more of what Rammstein has to offer. And Till Lindemann, and focus in on his vocals a little bit more. If you are wanting to focus in on your vocals, I strongly recommend you reach out to a competent vocal coach. There might be one in your area. If not, there's lots of us out here in YouTube land. You can reach out to one of us. If you want to reach out to me, I will be sure to leave a link in the description, and you can get a hold of me there on my Wizio page, or YZO, or whatever you want to call it. And of course, as always, please remember to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of the great content that we produce here every week on the channel. Thank you so much for watching. If you've made it to the end of the video, we will see you next time.